using this super awesome mold to make our lollipops.
So we have different patterns.
It feels like that.
It's a nice color palette.
I can't wait to taste our colored lollipops.
Give it a little press to have pretty patterns.
I want to taste them.
Using